Hey guys, it's Katy from Hallyu Doing, and I'm here to react to Treasure's new dance performance video, which is to ASAP Rocky Wild for the Night. So I'm super excited to watch it. First of all, shout out to the Butter Crew. They have exclusive access to all of our Treasure Map episodes on Patreon. So you can learn how to join in the card section or down below. Let's watch ASAP Rocky Wild for the Night dance performance video by Treasure. Okay, let's go. Oh yes. But that was cool. Wake up feeling blessed up, on that dresser. Jeez, get straight into it. If I dress up, riding in that tester, roasted ketchup, sipping on that syrup till I messed up like yes, sir. So now I'm getting changed, people looking at me strange. Like, I love how the camera is like bopping along with them. Are they all in this video or just a few of them? Oh wow, I've never heard this song before. But this dance suits it really well. Yeah. Oh, I do know the song actually. Whoa, that was cool. I don't think I closed my mouth for that entire thing. Oh my gosh. That dance suited the song so well. Oh my gosh, they looked, I think the most important thing, aside from the fact that the choreography was obviously amazing and they executed it amazingly, but just like especially at the end there, they looked like they were having the time of their lives. Like they just looked like they were having so much fun, and that makes me so happy to see. I don't think we have an official date for their debut yet, do we? Do we? We know that it's July, but we don't know the specific date. I hope, because I don't know. But anyway guys, that was so good. But I mean, it's Treasure, so like, guys, let me know what you thought of the dance performance video below. I need to like listen to that song a lot more, because I know it wasn't Treasure, it was ASAP Rocky, but it was a really cool song. I loved it so much. Let me know what you thought. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see lots of Treasure content, and if you want to see Treasure Map, head on over to Patreon, and I will see you guys soon.